performance of Somewhere in the World featuring the Charlottetown Festival's Young Company. My name's Neil Bartram. I'm the music director of the Young Company, and this is Matthew McQuaid, one of our national guides.
Bonjour, mesdames et messieurs. Bienvenue à la représentation d'aujourd'hui de Somewhere in the World, mettant en vedette la jeune compagnie du Festival de Charlottetown. Je m'appelle Matt, je suis une des guides du Programme National du Guide. Permettez-moi maintenant de vous présenter Neil Bartram, auteur-compositeur de quelques parts dans le monde et directeur de la programmation musicale.
Now, the Confederation Center of the Arts is a very busy place once again this summer with not only the largest art gallery this side of Montreal, right there, but also our four theater spaces featuring the very best in Canadian talent.
Le Centre des Arts de la Confédération est rendu très occupé cette année. On y trouve de tout, en commençant par la plus grande galerie d'art à l'Est de Montréal, ainsi que quatre salles de spectacle. On y présente les meilleurs artistes au Canada dans ce que vous verrez dans quelques instants.
Now, the Young Company that you're about to see today is a performance and training program for young singers, dancers, and actors from all across Canada. And it's made possible with the generous support of the Canadian government, the TV Futures program, and also our private sector sponsors.
La jeune compagnie est une programmation de formation théâtrale que nous pouvons offrir grâce à l'aide généreuse du gouvernement du Canada, de l'Association Espoir de demain et de nos commanditaires du secteur privé. Ce programme s'adresse aux jeunes chanteurs, comédiens et danseurs de tout le pays.
We also rely heavily on the support of you, our audience members, and today the national guides are on hand. There's Matthew here, Chris is at the back, and that's Allison up there, and they all have baskets to accept any donation that you might want to make to this important program. We'll accept anything small, loonies or toonies are the best, but if you have paper, we wouldn't say no to that either. Anything small or large would be gratefully accepted.
Nous dépendons également de votre aide, c'est-à-dire notre public. Durant la présentation et à la fin de celle-ci, les guides du programme national, Allison, Chris et moi-même, accepterons tout don que vous voudrez bien faire, petit ou gros. Nous vous remercions à l'avance de votre généreux appui. Bonne représentation.
We'd like to thank you in advance for your generous support of this program, and we hope you enjoy the show.
So step right up, describe your own room. come on and ride. Oh, show someone you're my baby, but please don't pantomime. Oh, hand the ring. Is this an audience or a royal king? Please excuse my manners, there's something I've ignored. I would not mount a quest like this without a just reward. The wonders of this suitcase, the magic deep inside, will lavish untold riches on the one who's qualified. Now you've heard my reasons, and now you know the game. So make this humble traveler happy that he came. And if I had to leave this place, it would be such a shame. Je cherche une maison pour vrai foyer. Quelqu'un a proposé des pieds fatigués. Qui peut me montrer le chemin? J'adore qu'à femme de point, le chemin vers mon coucher. And who will be first? Now you there with the sailboat, and madam in the vest. You look like you're a pair who have some thoughts to be expressed. I need a man like you, sir, to tell me how he feels. I'll even take this fellow with a piece of wood on wheels. Say you're a handsome couple, won't you join the troop? And you will make fine members of our crew. Thank you for your interest, I think we have enough. And just between the two of us, I think this could be rough. Now we got a party, and now we'll have some fun. And maybe I'll have found a home before this day is done. So won't you join and sing it out, the chorus, everyone?
I'm on a journey to who knows where. Be it ever so long, my hat hangs there. Won't you show me the way to go? Only my heart will know. There's no place like home, sweet home.
Thank you. my Cupid's sock. Of course it was clear that she won my ear, and now she had won my heart. But I had a terrible secret which clouded my feelings all above. I worked at length, then summoned the strength, and sang to my angel above.
Thank you. fine and tall, and everyone would say they must stretch up to heaven where no mortal sees. The people were so grateful that they'd be allowed to stay. So every morning to the trees they pray. Won't you be our shelter? Won't you be our shade? Let the wind that blows through you be our constant serenade. We'll use your branches for our fire and your leaves to fill our bed. Ignoring all his chores, they staring at the branches that never seemed to stop. He said, I'll climb these trees that everyone adores, and maybe I'll see heaven when I reach the top. He climbed and climbed and climbed as high as anyone could go, and heard the praying voices from below.
Won't you be our shelter? Won't you be our shade? Let the wind that blows through you be our constant serenade. We'll use your branches for our fire, and your leaves to fill our bed,
and we will feed you when we're dead. And so, the foolish boy is never seen again. He's searching for the way home. Everyone believes the forest people mourn, for they remembered when they discovered heaven underneath the leaves, and fighting that the trees would punish them for this affair. For their prayer, and they heard,
we will be your shelter, we will be your shade. Let the wind that blows through us be a constant serenade.
Make them know I'm happy, aren't you gay? Destiny has found you. Take a look around. is here. It's at this point in time that you kind folks were usually here. Merci, merci beaucoup, man. Maintenant, je dois partir. But thanks to you, today my journey ends. I'm in deep. Mid pleasures and palaces, though we may roam, be it ever so humble.
There's no place like
Take some air.